In this morning's consumer alert, hang on to your wallet. The average price of gas has jumped again, 22 cents over the last 3 weeks, to an average of $2.97 a gallon.
Yeah, higher oil prices from a weaker U.S. dollar, part of the cause, along with higher prices in the gas market from refinery interruptions, especially on the West Coast. People in California really feeling the impact of this recent jump in gas prices. Prices there have rocketed more than 50 cents in the past 5 weeks.